Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Good morning and Assalamu alaikum, Preetu. Welcome to SPSC online classes. It's day 1. Today we have to do the task of day 1. First of all, we have to revise the things you have to do on the daily basis. You should take care of your personal hygiene, brush your teeth twice a day before sleeping and after waking. Take a bath daily, comb hairs daily, dress up neatly and keep your home tidy. Don't throw garbage in your home, just throw it in the dustbin. Take a bath daily, finish your meal properly and eat healthy food. You have to eat healthy food. What are the healthy foods? Eat vegetables, eat fruits, drink milk. Milk makes our bones strong. Take care of your siblings, share your things with others, because sharing is caring. Wash your hands many times with soap and water and do your homework in time. Now, we have to revise the Islamic knowledge. First of all, we have to revise the dua before sleep. Join your hands like this. Look down. Allahumma. Bismika amutu wa ahya. Ey Allah, main tera naam leke marta hu aur jeeta hu. Amin. Hum Baitul Khula mein daakil hone ki dua padhenge. Again join your hands like this. Look down. Allahumma. Allahumma inni a'udzubika min al-khubusi wal-kabaisi. Again repeated. Allahumma inni a'udzubika min al-khubusi wal-kabaisi. Tarjuma. Ey Allah, main napaak jinon se teri pana maangti hu. Again repeated. Ey Allah, main napaak jinon se teri pana maangti hu. Amin. Now we have to do the revise the general knowledge. Name the main cities of Pakistan. Lahore, Karachi, Rawalpindi, Peshawar, Quetta. Again, colors in our flag. Green and white are the two colors in our flag. Now we have to revise the days of the weeks. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Sunday is a scientific to the left. How we write the small y? Yeah. Starting from the middle, make a standing line to the right. Again, starting from the middle, make a standing line to the left. Here, now we are going to read and learn with the sound. What is this? Yeah. Make a slanting line to the cross sign. you.